When the steam button turns to orange, it's recommended to descale your machine. To begin the descaling process, turn the machine on. While you're waiting for the machine to heat up, completely empty the water tank. Pour one dose of De'Longhi descaling fluid into the empty water tank. Then fill the tank with fresh water and allow the solution to mix. Once mixed, place the water tank back onto the machine. Place an empty container with a minimum capacity of 50 ounces under the steam wand and boiler outlet. To initiate the automatic descaling program, you'll need to access the settings menu by pressing and holding the steam button for 10 seconds until the three buttons on the control panel blink in sequence. Turn the steam dial to the on position, then press the steam button. This will activate the automatic descaling program. Wait approximately 10 seconds, then turn the dial back to the off position. Continue this process periodically until the descaling program finishes. Once the orange steam button starts to blink, this will signal that the descaling process is complete. You will want to ensure that the solution has been properly flushed through the machine. Simply empty and replace your container under the steam wand and boiler outlet. Fill the water tank with fresh water. Do not add descaling fluid this time. Turn the steam dial to the on position and press the steam button. The machine will now flush the fresh water through the system. Remember to toggle the steam dial on and off periodically until the water tank is empty. For best results, cycle through two full water tanks of fresh water. Once complete, remove the container. Your machine is now ready for use.